Hello, Trevor, on that side. JTF now welcoming back to the next part on our series, the Tale of the Viking King on Total War, a tale as the Danes. It's been a few days since I last recorded, so I was looking around the map and I noticed something around Britannia Superior. This. Less of pens, I have it twice, I don't need it. I'd rather have it through the reserves. The smokehouse in this case, so that'll give an extra 90 food. 118 gaining. 70 food from the livestock pens. And some extra cash, but the smokehouse would probably help me getting at least the Great Hall. Also, I noticed that this fleet is able to move with its army. Time to go back for Malacca. Not much of a threat there. So let us go for it. Oh! Still need 4 more turns. But we'll go for it anyways. So if that ship does not encounter battle, there's no need to wait for it to be fully replenished. I only realized that now. Catapults to the front, is nearby. Zoom. In the back, start the battle. Cavalry is here, so let's move them where? Across the town, maybe. Oh, yeah, that's a skirmish one. Okay, a raider. The rest of the army is arriving. Review fire on that, and the two fire on this. Let's get 3. See if you can get that tower. The 4 of you closer. You can hold yourself against some cavs, so. Nice. Also a frenzy. I'm gonna go here, so let's move here there. Cav, speed 105, Charge on that. Let's get one of the towers down. So when they view to join this one for the volley. All the way here.
The fire rises, the enemy city smolders.
Them.
The enemy are ambushing us.
The tower is gone. Might be able to go ashore. Get you three here. Fire on those scout equites, see if we manage to route them. Send you woods. Spearman ashore, all by you. Another volley there.
Destroyed.
Three. You can target that one. Position them over there now.
Firepower ready.
Switch targets.
Fire on the shore.
Kill them all! Advance at speed! Morris cavalry! Captu Slaugo! Forward! Our horses love blood!
Next, I want you two plus you three.
The settlement is almost a ruin.
Dear masters, follow me,
fearless warriors.
Eager for blood! Now! Cavalry! Warriors eager for blood! Our spears are yours!
Right, you three.
Get running!
Over there. Stay here.
The gods foretell there are foemen! Horse lords! Riders, advance! Morris cavalry! Advance at
over
speed!
Here. Run over there.
Horse lord!
Two swords in the back.
To the show!
To the shore!
Battle ready and eager!
Cuts.
Loose.
Oh.
One of our units can no longer fire.
Eager for blood.
Send you here.
Morris cavalry. Yeah, masters. Morris cavalry.
Charge them.
We hunger for blood and battle.
And finally, you guys can come ashore as well.
Morris cavalry.
That's okay.
Quickly now! Advance at speed!
We'll kill them all.
Cavalry! Gods protect us!
Morish cavalry.
Warriors!
of transformation. I don't want to run them down for the experience. Friendly fire told you to stop firing.
Raider cavalry! Warriors ready! March!
Did I give you the satchel?
Yes! For the tribe!
Oh, sure.
Making for port!
One turn, one turn. You did not hit the satchel.
Waiting for orders.
Where is this valleys? Bit weak, so let's try and find a satchel for you. Which over here, which one of you next? You can move after, so you can move soon. I'd rather give you some movement range. Don't have it over here, but here I do have it here. So let's move that. That will give you some movement range.
Ready for orders. Thirsty for battle.
You may have a satchel, but you won't be needing it soon.
Thirsty for battle. Warriors all. Tribe!
I'll be getting a satchel to not be recovering. That's all. Either I'm gonna go for Myra or Reconium.
For the tribe! Thirsty for battle.
Returns. Four turns. Two turns. So I can give you a satchel if I follow it. Yes, it's time to end this turn. Sunday episodes. And what will be the assassins doing? They're falling back for now.
Bloodshed, but without
spallies and Palma, which we won't be going for. Not yet. Please come for me. I'd rather like to move that army.
Recruited so many units.
National.
Ready for orders.
Well met. What do you wish of me?
An office and we find on governors.
Yes,
you
for our ancestors. Ready for orders. Ready for orders.
We want to do this.
Warriors, all.
My knight don't have the bug. The bug or not?
Ready for
a lot
battle.
Of expendable mercenaries. Can get these ones. These ones.
For the tribe. Thirsty for battle.
You. Nation. For this. Wait, I forgot to get rid of these buildings. Speaking of that, you will be starving for a while.
For the tribe!
Agent. Zeal. Authority.
Ready for orders.
Sockets. Open that up.
Warriors all. Orders. Thirsty for battle. Warriors all. For the tribe. For the tribe. Ready for battle.
Well, it's settlement.
Ready for orders.
Two turns. Send you back here.
I've seen frogs with more backbone. Thirsty for battle. Defending our position. Aye.
How can
always watch. Thirsty for battle. Ready for orders. Ready for battle.
Right, for next battles we have this one maybe. So boost a lot of units, yes you do. Yeah, we have the breaking the siege of Olipso for another turn. But simply move out and don't bother. That's a possibility. You have food, you don't have food.
Thirsty for battle. Ready for orders. For the tribe. As you say. Hard on the oars. Fleet ready. Laying siege to their hovels.
To resolve this quickly. Protective. Occupy.
Ready for orders.
Demolish, demolish. Demolish. Move you over here. Be going for Cartago Nova.
Your orders?
Heading towards Malacca.
Going a port.
Oh. So, alright, we are on the siege, we cannot demolish this, so let them have it. Here we gonna go lay siege to Cartago Nova. To Malacca. And locate. And so we have Cartago Nova, plus... Before that, let me check. Recruit. And I have you. And you.
Ready for orders. Fleet.
We have Cartago Nova and this battle. Get there. Support the army. Let's end it here and we will continue on the next episode. So thank you all for watching and I'll see you next time.